Hello children, today understanding quadrilateral chapter 3, I am taking exterior angle property. What is the sum of exterior angle of a polygon? Last video I have shown that what is the interior and explain what is interior. If any angle is made inside the polygon, it is called interior. And if these are the angles which are exterior angle, it is formed outside the polygon. So these angles are exterior angles. Same way, if I take this quadrilateral or parallelogram, it looks like parallelogram. So all these angles are exterior angle which forms outside the figure, outside the shapes. If you remember, we have done in triangle exterior angle property that if any side is produced, this exterior angle is equals to sum of interior opposite angles. One more thing we have done, that is linear pair, that if you add these two angles, sum is 180 degree, and these two are called linear pair of each other. So we are going to use this in exterior angle property. Again, we have done already that sum of interior angles is 360 in a quadrilateral. Now, what is the sum of exterior angle? Outside any angle is formed. So what is the sum of those angles? Here I am explaining. So again, first we write given ABCD is a quadrilateral. And we have to prove that our exterior angle, that is 5, 6, 7, 8, is 360 degrees. Just check what we are getting. I have taken here 1 plus 5 as it is a line. So both are linear pair. So total is 180 degree. Angle 2 plus 6, again a straight line. So it is total is 180. 3 plus 7, 180 degree, and 4 plus 8 also 180 degree. If we add all these LHS also and RHS, I get that from angle 1 till angle 8 is 720 degree. And if you put angle 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, we know that it is 360 degree. So when we find out 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 angle, that is 720 minus 360, that is 360 again. So any polygon, whether you take 4 sides, 5 sides or that, sum of exterior angle is 360. What happens in case of regular polygon? Regular polygon means all sides equal and all angles equal. Suppose I have taken 3 sides, regular polygon means it is equilateral triangle. So angles, interior angles are 60 degree, exterior will be 120, that is 180 minus 60, 120. And so we can say that each exterior angle will be equals to 360 divided by number of sides. So this way also you can find out what is the exterior angle. If we take 4-sided regular polygon, that means this is a square, all angles are 90 degree, you know already. So exterior angle will be 360 divided by n. N is number of sides, that is 4 sides, it is 90 degree. So with this formula, we can find out number of sides also or number of angles also. What is unknown to you, you can use like n equals to 360 by measure of exterior angle. This way also we can find out what is unknown to you like n or angle.